In the 1980s, the financial industry exploded. The investment banks went public, giving them huge amounts of stockholder money. People on Wall Street started getting rich.
I had a friend who was a bond trader at Merrill Lynch in the 1970s. He had a job as a train conductor at night because he had three kids and couldn't support them on what a bond trader made. By 1986, he was making millions of dollars and thought it was because he was smart.